Good morning, everyone. I am Tisai Kumar of grade 2. Today I am going to tell about money. Money, we use it for day-to-day activities. In India, we use rupees and coins. We use money to buy the things that we need. All countries have different types of currencies. Let's see some few countries of few currencies. In India, we use rupees and coins. In USA, they use dollars. In Russia, they use ruble. In Great Britain, they use British pound. In Sri Lanka, they use rupees. In UAE, they use dinars. In South Africa, they use rand. In Japan, they use yen. In Europe countries, they use euro. In Bangladesh, they use taka. In Canada, they use dollars. These are some countries and their currencies. Thank you and have a splendid day.